Hundreds of pilgrims have gathered at St. Noah's Cathedral in Chiinda, Mityana to attend Mass. The Mass was led by Bishop Joseph Anthony Ziwa. St. Noah's Cathedral at Chiinda, Mityana was built in a spot where Noah Mawagali was killed on 31st May. The three martyrs, including Lukabana Bachintu, Noah Mawagali and Matia Mulumba, lived at Chiinda. The Diocesan Cathedral was built in a design of three arches representing the three martyrs. Bishop Ziwa explained about the three martyrs and asked pilgrims to emulate them and always be determined to witness Christ.
Nafa ngawaisi inaku ezwirako. Fakwe njini kwa alinga asatu mungu.
During his sermon, Bishop Ziwa condemned the increase in gun violence. He noted that the murders are depriving Ugandans of their peace and security.
Utabanguko, bitu wa gilanga ku domestic violence, na yate kati omute mungu, urubi,
He also commended President Museveni for signing the Homosexuality Act, but warned Ugandans to be vigilant as other tricks may be used to promote it.
According to the act, the taking related law will turn me up.
The pilgrims braved heavy rain as they attended Mass from outside the church, which was filled to capacity. Bishop Ziwa also reminded the Christians that Lawrence Mokasa, the bishop-elect for the Catholic Diocese of Kasana-Luwero, will be consecrated on August 5th this year. Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.